point of this exercise is for us to practice what we've learned in the previous tutorial on layer theory practically, to open up a document to see 10 different layers, and I'll show you how we can reorganize those layers, shuffle them around, so to speak. Remember my card analogy. If we have this top card, it doesn't mean we can't just shuffle it out for a different card and move our layers around. So go ahead and download that file, open it up in Photoshop, and I'll meet you in there. Once you've downloaded your layer organization PSD from Canvas, let's go ahead and open it from the start window in Photoshop. Let's click open, and then select your PSD called Layer Exercise Organization. Hit open. Now this exercise is meant to help us understand top-down mentality, practice the move tool, but also understand how we can reorganize our layers inside of our layers panel. Now, I've given you guys in your layers panel numbered squares ranging from 1 to 10. The bottom two layers are locked, and that's because that's just part of my exercise. It's the directions at the bottom and the dashed square in the center. And the instructions say organize the layers in order, one at the bottom, and stack the numbered squares. So we have now a whole bunch of random, in terms of their order, numbered squares. If I drag one over to my square using my move tool, and then I go to move number two on top of it, there's an issue. Two isn't going on top, it's going behind it. And why? Well, let's look at our layers panel. Here's number one, here's number two. Two is underneath one in terms of the layer order. And based on our top-down mentality that we understand that layers have, one would be on top of two. Which means if we want to stack these numbers, one at the bottom, 10 at the top, we have to change the order of our layers in the layers panel itself. And to do this, it's really quite easy. We can click and drag layers around inside of our layers panel. So if, as the directions say, we want one at the bottom, I'm going to drag one to the bottom. And so on and so forth. I'll drag two right until I see those blue lines and release. Three, blue lines, release. Four, and so on. Once I've reorganized my layers in my layer panel, using our move tool, every square should stack on top of the previous. Go ahead and do this now. And when you're done, we should only see 10. Now, if I were to grab number one at this point and drag it on top of 10, one appears. So I know this exercise isn't difficult, and some of you just breezed through this. Some of you may not even finish this tutorial. But what's important is that we really understand what top-down mentality means for layers. Because as we get started making our own compositions, understanding top-down mentality is going to be critical when we start to make good designs. And it helps us not panic. If something isn't showing up, odds are it's just beneath another layer. Now, I want you guys to practice this over and over and over again until you can do it in a matter of seconds. Because if you can navigate your layer panel this well, and you can very easily change the order of your layers and get the move tool out in your toolbar and move things around, we are off to a great start. It may not feel like much, but we're off to a great start. So practice this again if you need to, and then I'll see you in the next tutorial.